have three entries. This is our class we are underway in showing at the trot. At the trot, please. Thank you. Walk, please. Walk. Reverse the trot, please. Reverse and showing up the trot. Academy in under. Thank you. Walk, please. Walk. We invite you to join us for the lineup. Our Academy 8 and under, class 77D, on in and to the lineup, please. Now the placings in our Academy 877D. Top honors at the Blue Ribbon, belonging to entry number 486, Quinn Birch. Quinn Birch of 486, Academy winner. Second, belonging to entry number 482, Julia Wood. Julia Wood, 482 and second. Third award, going to entry 169, Leah Henning. Leah Henning, 169. Good. Better look at your winner. This is Quinn Birch. Quinn Birch, Academy winner. We make our way back. Times Herald first direction for class 78D, our Academy Championship 8 and under. Up in this will be our Academy 10 and under, Juan Trump. As we do make our way back to the rail, we invite you to pick up the truck. Truck, please. We are underway at the truck of our Academy Championship. Walk, please. Walk. Reverse and drop, please. Reverse and showing that the drop. Thank you. Walk, please. Walk. We invite you on into the lineup. Our Academy Championship 8 and under, 78D to the lineup. Now the place seats in our Academy Championship card, 8 and under, top honors and your champion, it's entry number 486, Quinn Birch. Quinn Birch at 486, Academy Champion. Reserve champion honors are going to walk to entry number 482, Julia Wood. Julia Wood, 482, Reserve Champion. Third, belonging to entry number 169, Leah Penny. Leah Penny, 169. And third. With this round of honor, this is Quinn Birch.